This is Kerry.
This is Jarmo.
And together we've been running the advanced project course in interactive media technology during the fall. We've had researchers propose projects, all in all 40 or so for this version of the course. And we were only able to staff half of the projects, but it shows that there's a great interest from researchers in contributing to this kind of course.
And what's been really exciting about these projects is that this is the actual research topics that these researchers are currently and actively engaging in at different stages of projects. And these topics include everything from mindfulness to eating insects to even more taboo topics like menopause or potty training. And so it's been quite fun to see how the students address very complex issues while having a lot of fun in doing so.
My name is Madeline Balam and I'm an associate professor in interaction design. I'm here today supervising a couple of groups who've been looking at interaction design for women's health in particular. I think by focusing on topics that have direct relevance to women, where they can see a need, that we might be able to inspire more women and girls to come forward, do computing science, media technology, learn how to code and change the world for themselves.
We're here today to present our work that we've been working on the last couple of weeks. We've been trying to find the needs for a digital tool for women going through menopause.
We have done a project for sustainability where we have investigated whether it's possible to introduce insect eating into Western cultures.
And my background is in media technology, human-computer interaction, and nowadays I'm primarily interested in the intersection of computing and sustainability. And this course is important because actually it gives us great opportunities to work closer with our master's students, and they get involved in research projects, which is great for them since they're going to write their master's thesis next term. So this is kind of like practice for them. And we get help in our projects too. We can explore lots of stuff much more than I could in my own time. So that's actually terrific.
So students are helping researchers explore the frontiers of research, basically. So students that are attending this course can expect to be part of making today's science fiction into tomorrow's science fact.